Sessions. That's tonight. As we're back on SmackDown, and right there is the Sultan of Selfies. Molded by the gods without a flaw. Can you feel the presence of greatness near? This hairless look, Prince Pretty's here. Super good looking, every hair in place. Tyler Breeze and Summer Rae have been an absolute thorn in the side of Dolph Ziggler ever since Breeze attacked Ziggler during his WWE debut just over a month ago here on SmackDown. Prince Pretty has had the upper hand in this rivalry, but it was 2 weeks ago on Raw that these two superstars were in action. You want to talk about a back-and-forth matchup? This one could have gone either way with constant counters, pin reversals, kickouts. But watch right here. Bam! Ziggler catches Breeze off the ropes and nails the super kick to earn the victory, which brings us to this rematch right here tonight.
Wow. I'm telling you, look at it. This guy's carrying on a love affair by himself. I don't even need Summer Rae.
His opponent, residing in Hollywood, Florida, weighing 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler!
Ziggler and Breeze have gone back and forth here a handful of times over the last couple of weeks, and apparently they still haven't settled the score.
Tyler Breeze and Summer Rae.
We had Dolph Ziggler with us on commentary last week during Tyler Breeze's matchup. Love lost between these two, but King, as we talked about with Dolph, there's some similarities between them. The way that they compete in the ring, the fact that they both love the way they look, they love to show off. You'd think that they would get along, but that has not been the case.
No, they're not going to get along. There's too much, I don't know if you want to call it professional jealousy there or what, but these two guys, you're right, they couldn't warm up to each other if they were cremated together. Summer Rae, of course, talk about her. Dolph had been there, done that, and she's the new main squeeze for, what does he call himself?
The King of Cute.
Sultan of Selfies.
Oh, he's got so many of these
Prince Pretty names.
King of Sting.
Wow. The King of what?
King of Sting.
King of Sting.
Prince of Monte Fisto.
Oh, no. Well, whatever you want to call him, Breeze was antagonizing Ziggler on WWE.com after Dolph's loss to Kevin Owens this past Monday. And, well, for her part, Summer Rae has really seemed to latch on to what Tyler Breeze is all about.
I've heard that she don't play hard to get. She don't play hard to get, she plays hard to get rid of.
Oh, no.
So I
think she heard you there, King. And, I mean, the VIP section is right next to us.
I know.
You see the assortment of spread that they have on the grapes and cheese and
finger food.
Special,
looks nice.
Special chocolates. That's what you get when you're a VIP like Tyler Breeze.
Tyler Breeze with the upper hand for the moment here. He's getting to do a little showing off.
Tyler Breeze already got a big win over Dolph Ziggler, so he knows he can go out there and beat him. It's just about going out there and doing it again, proving that he belongs on the main roster here in the WWE.
Breeze is obviously pretty full of himself. I mean, Book, do you think he has reason to be so full of himself?
Definitely does. I mean, he's a kid. I mean, the thing is, if you don't believe in yourself, no one else is. Then you got to go out there and prove it. He's actually done that already.
Watch
by
out.
Beating Dolph Ziggler. He's good.
King, have you ever seen somebody step in the WWE and try to make an impact by showing off so quickly like Breeze has?
Well, I read somewhere that, down here, you have him, nobody.
Guys, Dolph Ziggler's favoring that left knee right now. I don't know if you guys saw that.
Yeah, that does not look good. I read somewhere, Rich, that, that Tyler Breeze actually likes to pattern himself out of after the late, great, gorgeous George. And I know that goes way back into wrestling history, but he was probably the first most flamboyant wrestler to come along, and Tyler Breeze wants to follow in his footsteps,
making
even more flamboyant.
Making over $100,000 in the 50s a year.
That was big, gorgeous.
Big money.
Well, look at Tyler Breeze taking nothing away from his in-ring ability, and It's the aggressive side that Breeze has shown. He's found a weakness in Dolph Ziggler. He knows that the left knee is injured, and he has wasted no time in continuing to attack and apply pressure to the injured man.
What do you do? I mean, if a guy comes back from an injury, if I get in the ring with him, I'm going to attack that very spot, and that's what Tyler Breeze is doing right now. Good job, kid.
And you know, guys, this has been a rough week for Dolph Ziggler. I mean, not only is his knee hurt now, and Tyler Breeze is going to work on that, but just think, you remember what happened to him at the hands of Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens almost destroyed Dolph Ziggler's shoulder.
Ziggler's shown one thing over the years: he can withstand punishment and battle through it. We wonder how much damage has been done this week and how much more damage Tyler Breeze is doing right now.
I heard if you date Summer Rae, you're withstanding punishment.
Watch out. Oh, man. Tell you, the WWE Universe, they love Dolph Ziggler. It takes a very, very special person to captivate this universe. Trust me.
Breeze. Right back to work on the knees.
Man, Tyler Breeze has literally dominated this match. So I think that's partially because, as you said, that knee is giving Dolph some trouble.
King, I think over the years,
but you're trying the chocolate. How's the chocolate there, Summer?
Oh, no.
Excuse me. Pardon the interruption.
Well, you might be able to touch on this as well, King. I mean, sometimes people look at Tyler Breeze, they don't take him seriously because he's got the selfie stick. I think he's showing that he is somebody that you need to take very, very seriously. He's proven to be very dangerous.
Yeah, you're right about that. I mean, a lot of times these. Whoa! Look out.
Oh, no.
I mean, all of these fancy footwork and all of this glam stuff, like the selfies and the blonde hair and everything, that can be a big distraction. That can put your opponent into a position of saying, I don't have to take this guy serious.
No sleep.
Oh, super kick!
Wow,
that's it.
Ziggler trying to put away Tyler Breeze, and that's it. Bad knee at all.
Summer Rae's choking on her chocolate over there. She can't believe it.
Dolph Ziggler's not ready to give up his spot yet here in the WWE. Not just yet. Not to this kid.
Watch this one more time. After dominating this match, Tyler Breeze gets caught. Pow! Man, oh man. Lights out.
Good night.
Dolph Ziggler scoring the victory here over Tyler Breeze, and as well, we turn the page in the